I think there is more work for me to get done to make sure Toledo remains a place where family, businesses, and neighborhoods can thrive. And I've already laid a strong foundation in my priority areas.
And I think my experience meets the moment. I'm a public health professional, a public policy researcher, a gun violence prevention advocate. I've spent my career working in community clinics.